say it's always a joy to be in this particular city, Vancouver, and this particular venue, BC Place. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company here on the commentary gantry is Stuart Robson. I'm looking forward to bringing you action from the first group stage game in the North American All-Stars Trophy. How do you see the match going, Stuart?
Well, thanks, Derek. This is their first pre-season game. Time for players to get their match fitness, coaches to develop tactics, new signings to be integrated, and maybe youngsters to be given a chance.
So, I just found out something literally like 2 minutes ago when I was setting up this one. Because I was going to try to put a team in Brazil or put myself on a team in Brazil. Now I was like, nah. Let me put myself in, you know, Argentina or something maybe because that might be a little bit better. But then I was like, nope, that don't work either. Didn't like any of those teams, so I'm like, alright man, Mexico looks like the next best league. I'll staying away from Europe. So then I was like, oh yeah, Pumas, cause I like they gear. Like these some nice unis. So I'm like, I'll go with Pumas. And then right as I was getting ready to start up, I saw you could swap teams out. I'm like, man. So we're gonna get in a couple of games here with this team for this video, but then I'm gonna go back to the MLS. Oh man, I gotta remake my teams, I believe. My created players. Oh shoot, I didn't realize it was doing that.
Efraín Velarde.
No, try it.
Easy peasy for the keeper.
What the? Why the hell are you kicking like that?
Well, for me, Derek, his greatest attribute.
The fuck was that?
Particularly in tight areas, in and around the box, clever little one-twos, little passes around the corner. He's the player that could be key.
Bruh, what the hell was that?
Good-looking sequence.
Damn it! I didn't think he was really passing back to me though. Damn, I thought I was going to get past him. So I'm finna go back. I think I'm going to go back and make me a Super League.
Good looking pass. A chance to whip it in. And the keeper there to catch it under no real pressure.
Yeah, hurry up before somebody get up here, bro.
Really fine initial touch. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack?
Tripping.
Well, it petered out.
Damn it, I got pressing the damn L1, bro. Holding that damn down. That always makes me slide past them.
Guessing forward.
Damn, goalie. The hell, bro? Goalie, you supposed to catch the ball, bro. Not swat it into the damn post. What are you doing, bro?
Well, here it is again, and quite clearly, that's an own goal. He's a bit unfortunate, really.
Well, an own goal that has left them trailing and flailing.
Look, take on the whole team. Damn it, this sliding bastard.
Adam Lundqvist might be able to get in behind the defense, but really sticking to the task defensively. Lionel Lopez. Lopez.
Come on, yo. I'm the only dude up here, too.
Sebastian Ferreira has got giving it straight to the opposition. Harris. And showing fine vision. Able to deal with the threat.
Rebound. Oh, bro. What was that weak ass header?
I think the threat has been averted. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Careless in possession.
Damn, first half almost over.
And back with Harris. Will it happen for them? This could be the equalizer.
Damn.
But oh, what an important save. How about that?
Well, at least he hit the target, but he should really beat the keeper from there. They should be level now.
Useful looking position, you've got to say. Beautifully weighted ball. Not away completely. Can they counter clinically? He's in with a chance. It has to be, surely.
Bullshit. Damn, bro.
Well, he's so good in those 1v1 moments, and he's proved it yet again.
Nicolas Freire.
Damn.
What a vital intervention.
Okay. Okay.
Team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game.
We got a game, son. Like, why my teammate disappeared, bro? What's this game doing?
The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Patuccio.
Where you at, bro? Can't see you. Damn, I did not mean to kick it that far.
Gutierrez.
Oh, man.
Well, it's a top-class save from a top-class goalkeeper. That's absolutely brilliant.
Come on, get me back in the play, bro. Y'all be holding me out here out of bounds and shit.
Moving the ball nicely. Trying to carve out the equalizer. Has the strength to hang on to it.
Damn.
Real defensive commitment there. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Will they profit from this situation? Possession lost.
I didn't know he was going to kick it to me, damn it.
And very deftly cut out. The attack looks promising, but ultimately up a cul-de-sac. Alvarez. Looking confident with the ball at his feet.
Damn, what the fuck? You. Golly, bro. This idiot.
And in the perfect position to read it.
You outside, ain't you?
Superb save.
Damn.
Well, he should score, of course.
I was hoping it was going to bounce back. Save.
Well, plenty of limbering up from substitutes, and now both sides will make personal
switches. Damn, he don't let him move back. Okay, cool.
Harris with it. And lining it up.
There we go, baby.
All square again. What a match this is turning out to be.
Hey. 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 Hey.
Well, as you can see,
you see, I changed up my hairstyle. No facial hair either this time.
That's a very good goal, you have to say.
Damn, I'll just jump over his head. Definitely ain't keeping this card. I forgot to change my damn jersey number. Matter of fact, I'm only going to probably play this one game. Yeah, scary ass.
Patuccio. Alvarez. Gutierrez has it. Oh, he's left his marker for dead.
Oh!
There it is! Two goals!
Oh, okay, went in. Yeah!
Incredible stuff!
Hey! Hey!
Here's the replay, and just look
at it. Oh, okay, okay, okay.
May not have been given in my day, but the technology's certainly shown its worth here.
They got satellite footage. Hey!
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here?
Bro, I did not get that.
And he did well to cut it out. Gutierrez.
That's a, come on, that's a card, bro.
Chance to attack using wit.
You got that.
A good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Stop him.
Great. Mm. Damn.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
I told him to kick it up in the air.
They will now make use of the substitutes bench.
What y'all think of Thor, Love, and Thunder, man?
And the upshot of that is offside.
Well, he needed to look elsewhere.
Who's offside?
The flag was always going to go up.
Bruh, I'm coming in back in for the... Oh, you did that because I was pressing L1. Y'all did that.
Shouldn't be offside there. He's gone too early, and that's a waste of a great opportunity.
Substitution time it is here. Now he's given us away. Bodies forward, and the break looks on.
Looks as though they ain't calling shit in Mexico.
Counter-attack, not so.
I guess we spoiled up in the U.S.
Parker. Cool. It's opening up for them. And that came off the defender, so it'll
be a corner. Game almost over, y'all. Y'all better hurry up so y'all can get back in it.
Trying to pick out a teammate. Goalkeeper's ball. It was always going to be that way.
just stalled it out.
And the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome.
Well, Derek, it was a really tight game, but they were the better side over the 90 minutes, and they fully deserved their victory today.
And touched onto the frame of the goal.
Like, why would you use one hand?
Well, it's every defender.
You was bugging. So we can swap teams out, man. Bruh. Oh, outside the box. I sure didn't pay attention to that part. I just saw the one goal. All right, man. Nah, we finna go back, bruh. We finna go back.